Hi guys, today I want to show you how to manage your customers under your store. Go to your account, come to where it's a customer, you can add new customer. So if you have customers that you want to put under your platform, under your store, just come, add new, set up their name, their email, their first name, and their last name. You can put their address, and then you can just fill up the entire information and submit. That's actually how you add your own customer under your store. Thank you, guys.